North Carolina House passes gun bill with bipartisan support. Howdy, folks. It's Rick Barrett from the Daily Mag Dump. Looks like North Carolina House Republicans and some Democrats have passed a previously vetoed gun bill that would allow more churchgoers to be armed. According to the bill's primary sponsor, the proposal would fix a loophole preventing some churchgoers from exercising their Second Amendment right. Another positive development in the right to keep and bear arms.